sitting and meditating at this beautiful paradise on earth is unlike anything else that I have experienced before. A sense of calm, sweet autumn, lapping up the shore, a powder white sand, and the fish swimming just below the surface. Emotional well-being and using emotional ability resources. I use my emotional ability resources, and today I am a lot more strengthened emotionally and mentally than I was a few years back. So I bring to you emotional ability resources resting on the tenets of positive psychology like character strength, values, mindfulness, optimism, learned optimism. So take care, develop habits which help you grow on a day-to-day basis, which cultivate gratitude and appreciation, and follow a lifestyle which integrates your mind, body, and soul.